find somewhere to get your bus and ferry. Right, we'll choose one of these, eh? Let's have a look. Okay, so we got it from there. Pete's got the receipt. 450 baht each. That includes the bus and the ferry. So now we need to go find it. I'll just put that under there. Just waiting for the bus now to the ferry park. So we've just got off our bus. Now we're heading on to the ferry to Koh Samui. Right, we're heading to Samui. What time did we get, say you would get there? 6? 1.5 hours, MP. It's 4:30 now. Arriving in Koh Samui, 6 p.m. I come straight off the ferry with a ticket on, as you can see. Number 16. There's all these waiting to take you places. 150 baht for the ticket it was. Number 16. Thank you very much for watching. Please like, comment, share and subscribe, and I'll see you all on YouTube very, very soon. Thank you.